A Bremen, Missouri man was seriously injured following a crash Tuesday night just before 10 p.m. Jeremy Lovett, age 36, was eastbound on Missouri 116 near Cowgill, Missouri, when he traveled off the south side of the roadway. The vehicle then struck a tree and came to rest on its wheels against the tree, according to a Missouri State Highway Patrol crash report. Lovett was transported to St. Luke's Hospital in Kansas City for serious injuries. He was not wearing a seatbelt, according to the report.